Hi, you're watching Noipe Alliance. And don't forget to subscribe to Noipe Alliance.
其实针对这个下半场去总结，然后争取这个以后之后的比赛不再出现这样的问题。就是不断加强自己吧，然后希望就是通过训练，然后在比赛中获得更多的时间。我们赛前确实做好了困难的准备吧，包括教练之前也说过这些方面的问题。今天我们能赢下这场比赛也是。 之前准备过这种困难，对，因为对于我们来说，我觉得任何一支球队都是一样的吧。我们冲着那个目标去努力，所有球队都得去打，对，所以每个球队都会去准备。The
game plan was to keep the game close. I guess the best chance we can have is to try and win it in the end game. This is a big team. We know there are NBA players in this team. So all we wanted to do was to stay close and be able to. Maximize our quickness against their size, and we played a good game. I give credit to my boys, but China was just too big for us. I can't ask anything from him. He gave it everything. It's just a pity he cramped in the last 2 or 3 minutes. Those are the breaks of the game. But we did well even without him, so I'm happy.
And don't forget to subscribe to Noipe Alliance.